Harry's daughter was murdered 4 years ago. Some scumbag drugged her, raped her, and left her to die in a ditch.
What is he trying to do?
I think he's trying to keep that from happening to your daughter.
Thanks, Coach.
We have a legal obligation to report any suspicions of abuse.
Pick your fights, Harry.
I will. Now come in.
Lawrence!
It's my school, Coach.
Stop hitting that kid.
I think you ought to mind your own business, Coachy.
Before I leave tonight, I'm definitely breaking your right arm.
A dick. See you at school, kiddo.
Coach Sumner, can I have a minute?
What is it?
Where did you go?
10 grand before.
As advertised, my boy.
Solve all your problems.
This crew is known for trafficking girls across state lines.
I have a few questions. Where is she? Where'd you take her?
Dude, you can't do this, man.
You're not a police officer.
Let me do my job.
No need. I don't care if I spend the rest of my life in prison.
This is a big upgrade from the sketchy places I've been to.
Been in business for a strong 10 years.
I'm gonna kill them.